today is so that you guys can see them a little bit closer, but also so that our keeper could get them into various positions if they comply, checking their claws, checking their paws, their eyes, and even their teeth as well. Now today they're having beef, but out in the wild their diet would usually consist of things like wild goats and wild sheep.